a lot going on in the world, and I want to preface by saying how in times of crisis, music really has the ability to bring us together and let us think of a better world, especially when we feel helpless. You know, we're so far away from the problems, and I mean, we still have the pandemic going on too, so it's pretty hard for many of us. So I just want to say we are very fortunate to be somewhere safe, and also grateful that we have an outlet to express ourselves through music and our feelings through these difficult times. So while our hearts may be a little bit heavy tonight, we'll do our part and share some wonderful music with you. So does that sound good? All right. So let us kick off the evening with the jazz combo. And this is going to be Blues on the Corner by the great McCoy Tyner. Thank you. That's the one Washington on the trumpet and flugelhorn. Antoine Washington on the tenor sax. And we have a special treat, the very small combo we have this semester. We have Phil Cruz on the drums sitting in for us. What a treat. And Lisa Schwartzkopf on the bass. I really, really appreciate them for filling in the band. Now we're going to close out our little set with a jazz standard, very classic jazz standard called I'll Remember April. April's not here yet, but it will be here soon.
Thank you.
just do a quick change, and then you'll be in for the big band. Thank you. compositions by trombonists and also solos and sections that feature our trusty trombone section. So, are we trusty? hopefully. I think so, yeah. The composer of that one, John Fetchok, is a famous New York trombonist, composer and arranger. And that one featured John Gibson on the trombone. Len Bessette on the trombone also. Alex Akers on the trumpet. And Antoine Washington on the tenor sax. And now, maybe you can see the saxophones getting ready for their big action tonight. On this next arrangement of Wave, which is a pretty popular standard, and bossa nova standard, I should say, by Jobim. And this one is going to feature our bass trombonist, Mike Glomart. So you'll hear that instrument if you're close and up close and personal tonight. And that's going to also feature the flutes played by the saxophone section. So here's Wave.
Thank you.
by Dizzy Gillespie and Chano Pozo. And you just heard from Connie Natvig on the flute. Dewan Washington on the trumpet, once again. And then we featured Art Turk Burton on the congas. He looks so cool tonight. I told him he has the coolest outfit of all of us. Manteca is Spanish for lard. And unfortunately, I didn't know the other meaning, which is Afro-Cuban slang for heroin, but we're going to go with lard. It's considered to be one of the first Latin jazz tunes written. So, and then it's maybe one of the most famous Latin jazz tunes in the world. So that was a really fun shirt. The next selection is Isfahan, which I guess another foreign term, but it's a central city in Iran, and it's from the record. sorry, I got this record. Far East Suite by Duke Ellington from 1967. And the album, Far East Suite, is inspired by Duke Ellington Band's trip to Asia, or tour throughout Asia. So all of the tunes have something to do with the Eastern influences. So this is a tune entitled after the city in Iran. And it features the longtime Ellington altoist, Johnny Hodges. And I'm gonna play this one, and hopefully I can do justice for Johnny Hodges. So here it is, Isfahan.
Mm-hmm.
before we do our last song of the night, I want to thank you again for joining us tonight. Is it still warm up?
Yeah.
Yeah. So maybe it's not a super cold night to come out to a concert, but it's still, it's very nice to see your faces. I want to thank this band again for a beautiful musicianship and for you being beautiful people in general. So how about a hand? Yeah. A really, really great band to work with. And I would also like to thank Ellie and Jordan up there in the sound booth, for everything that you guys do. He actually built this little platform for, because I'm so short, that I needed to be moved up a little bit, so thank you, Jordan. I also would like to thank Dr. Godwin Chow, sitting right there. Thank you for coming to the concert, making me play. Yes, yes. just one more thing, there's a gold donation box outside by the program, and anything that's donated in there goes towards the Music Scholarship Fund, so please help us or spread the word, and if you have a bigger chunk of change, then you can come talk to the music department, but if you can consider any money that can go to help our students with the with their education here, that would be appreciated. This last tune, Shrimp Tales, is, first of all, Lou Corelli back in the lead trumpet section. Lou, wave. he brought it in, and he arranged the piece, and it's a really cool, difficult piece. And the tune, another trombone feature again. So the tune is composed by a Chicago trombone extraordinaire, Tom Garling, who is my alma mater's trombone teacher also. And he's also, not only is he a great trombone player, but he's a great composer and arranger. And he wrote this tune for the Maynard Ferguson album. So he was, he was featured a lot in a lot of big bands and great legendary bands. When I asked Tom about the origin of the title, Shrimp Tales, here's what Tom said. When I was in high school, I was having dinner with some friends, and they thought it was funny that when I was eating fried shrimp, I ate the tails. They would bring this up often as a joke, and it became something we laughed about for years. When I write tunes, a lot of times the music comes before the titles. So in attempting to come up with the name of the song, I chose to play on the words, hence, Shrimp Tales. I know, not that entertaining of a story, but there you go, is what he said. Very honest. He's a very cool guy. So that's what it is. I think that was the first time they heard about it. So Shrimp Tales, as in T-A-L-E-S. We're going to feature Antoine on the tenor sax and John Gibson on the trombone. So thank you guys again. This is Shrimp Tales. We're going to go a little fusion here.